when they bump into someone on the street, they don't say sorry. But you would, if you bump into someone, you usually say sorry. What I mean is that they don't say, I'm sorry.
They might use something different.
Yeah. I thought I broke myself back.
It's the buckler. It's scary.
So they're not apologizing for having bumped into you. They're. Oh.
Right before you say, damn, I thought I broke myself with that.
It's not an apology sort of thing. Sorry that in English means that you regret. You ran into the wall.
I'm in most hospitals and very kind. So that makes me wonder if they wouldn't do that. I mean, that's something you would, that's again another myth that you would call
it. Is there?
Everybody has that. Everybody, I have known for the
hospital.
Depends on where you're going.
Held too long.
We actually, my parents had a question.
Too long, came back.
And,
by the second one, you start to lose.
Yeah, an American flag. After he went back, he had an American flag.
So if you're going to pull it back and throw a second one, pull the blade towards your chest.
He actually
here,
wants to be American.
Instead of straight out again,
but it depends on where you are.
On your target.
What areas of brain.
So when that first one came down, there, now pull the shoulders, yes. You're going to put weight on that back foot since
you
push off again. The farther away it gets, it stays up here in the upper body, yeah. Yes,
just don't give them
exactly.
A story about why they don't like California going, oh, I'm going to visit my friend and I need to get to, what station do you need to get to? You get on that train, go that way.
The other thing is
my apologies, I'm trying to get the first. If I'd have stayed there, that would have been bad. That would have been bad if I'd stayed there. You had plenty on it. No. It came in flat. It hit the side of your grill first and turned my hand.
He is.
No, I wouldn't take it.
Right. He won't let you on the floor. Especially if he's fighting. He's doing a lot more. His
hip rolls nothing, just so you know. His hip didn't roll any power, just so you know.
He makes a lot of people in the SCA don't worry about numbers. They should.
I just wanted to communicate. I don't like not saying anything in the middle.
I've been injury-free for 20 years.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, he's back! Don't love him!
Yeah, solid shot. Well struck. Great throw. And then on an opener, dude, that was fantastic.
Now, starting to play again.
Yeah, definitely a difference between the two.
I'll be seeing them soon.
You want the thrust because you're bringing the tip in front of your head.
Okay.
I don't know for sure, but that's what it felt like to me. So just to let you know what I'm seeing,
okay.
I'm seeing this drift in front of your head.
Okay.
Book lore.
I do. I will fully admit that.
You're much higher.
Okay, then.
Much better.
I have never heard
that one. No, it's Jean Grey. Phoenix.
Trying to push your hand and your wrist all
Dark
the time.
Phoenix.
Ah, okay.
From old here, school. But
looks
great. Looks great, by the way.
I never read comic books.
You look great, by the way.
Yeah.
Body weight. Body weight.
They also had dark hands. So
when you're guard, let me get a stay down there for a second. When you're on guard, if you just drop, let the tip drop, then throw it. That one's going to be better just because it's going to be stronger. The other one seems like your tip is rigid and it's gripping all the way in. So by the time it hits, it's not going to be hard and loose.
Why not? Okay.
Okay?
Okay,
coming. Too far, you went straight, you gripped it too soon. Yeah, that was gorgeous. Okay, you ready?
Yep.
Here we go. So the offside, you set it up. You need to look for it.
The one thing is definitely coming out here.
I'm
no, it's okay. From here, throw out something over to this side on my side. Squeeze me a little bit. It'll give them more of this over to one side. Anybody else, it'll push their shield a little more over to their sword side. Give a little bit of creep on the side.
You're never going to do that again.
Okay. Good fight.
Still for the math.